Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. There are many reasons that may lead to your PS4 beeping. In this video, you will learn the reasons and solutions. Part 1. The reasons that PS4 keep beeping. Part 2. Fix PS4 beeping issue. There are two directions we can take into consideration. Let's take a look. Number 1. Outdated firmware. This situation is mentioned by the PlayStation official. Make sure your PS4 is the latest firmware. Number 2. Physical hardware damage. This point is the most likely cause of the PS4 beeping problem. Some users even summarize different beeping situations. If it's beeping after you turn on, that means your motherboard, GPU, or CPU might have something wrong. If it's beeping in rest mode, then this might be an error. If it's beeping with ejecting disks, then it's damaged disk. And don't forget the worst enemy that all electronic devices will confront: dust. Dust can cause serious heat dissipation problems. If the hard disk temperature is too high, it will cause bad sectors on the hard disk. Now let's repair the beeping issue. Method 1. Update software. Enter settings, check to see the update. Method 2. Clear dust. To overcome the dust problem, you have to disassemble your console. Please read the instructions carefully to avoid manually physical damage to any components. If your PS4 is still in warranty, please send your device to Sony to repair. And please gently brush those panels, interfaces, and fan. And then use an air pump to clean deeply. Method 3. Check the hard drive. It's necessary to check the hard drive to see whether it has bad sectors or not. You can unplug your PS4 hard drive and connect it to your computer and run check disk to check the error. However, not everyone knows command prompt well. If you enter the wrong commands, there is a huge risk to make it disable. Thus, we recommend you a secure software, Alme Partition Assistance Standard, to check your hard drive and safely repair the bad sectors. All users can check their hard drives without laborious operations. Just Google Alme Partition Assistant, download and install it. After you connect your PS4 hard drive to your PC, launch this software. You can see some basic information of the hard disks. Right-click the PS4 disk and choose Advanced. Check partition. You can choose the first way to check and repair the errors. Then you can see the procedure in the window. After the process is completed, click OK. Then you can remove the PS4 hard drive and plug back into the PS4. Turn it on to check if the beeping problem is solved or not. Method 4. Format hard drive. If the beeping issue is the hard drive problem and check and repair cannot help you, full formatting will wipe all settings so the beeping may disappear. Alme Partition Assistant can also help you quickly format the hard drive. Its format partition functions can format hard drive into various types. Right-click on the partition you want to format. Select Format Hard Drive. Preset a partition label and a file system. And click on OK to proceed. Hit Apply on the upper left and click on Proceed to finish the task. PS4 Keep Beeping is really a common issue for PlayStation players. So don't be panicked. Alme Partition Assistant possesses many practical functions. It can keep the healthy status of your disks. Hope this video can do you a favor. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.